I know you you don't like looking at him, man, but would you want to fight one of these guys, Floyd or Pacquiao, man? Like, do you envision that in your head?
No, I would love to fight them guys, you know? That's why I'm in the sport. I want to fight the best. Man, but other than that, I'm just out here having fun and enjoying this beautiful event.
How'd you feel being in there, man?
How you been, fam? You been all right?
Yes, sir.
Chris, what did you think of the fight?
What did you think?
I need a round two.
Hey, Chris Brown comes over to you and says hello like that. What's up with that, Danny? You're that big?
That's love, man. I sat next to him at the one of the other fights before.
Who'd you sit next to tonight?
Oh, I sat next to my pops. MJ was sitting in front of me, and I shook his hand.
Based on what you saw tonight, how would Danny Garcia fight Floyd Mayweather if you fight him?
Man, you just gotta, you know, jab a lot. You can't be over aggressive. You know, you just gotta go in there and fight my fight and make the best out of it.
Angel, if Danny fights Mayweather, what could we expect?
Well, it's gonna be a good fight, I'm telling you that much. But they both get the fight, like I told you in the past.
What did you
See,
think?
Floyd's a smart fighter, Danny's a smart fighter. It'd be a great fight. The what thing is, with Danny, he'll be the young lion trying to take over the young lion gotta come and kill the old lion. Because the old lion sits under the tree and waits for the young lion, and then he comes rolling to take the meat away.
What did you see tonight in the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight?
Yeah, Angel Garcia. I told him that.
Right, what did you see?
That Floyd's going to beat him up, man. He didn't beat him up, but he picked him apart.
Did you think he gave him any trouble, Angel?
Manny was still strong through the whole 12. He could have got caught anytime, but Floyd was going to his left. How you fight a softball, you go to your left, and you be smart. Exactly what he did. He never stood there. He did jump straight back a couple times, and he got hit with straight left. That you don't want to do on a softball.
Like, as Danny, what impressed you the most about Floyd tonight? I know you've been impressed, but tonight specifically, what impressed you?
Well, I knew he was going to do it, man. Floyd did what he do every fight. He's a great fighter. He's a smart fighter. That's what he did tonight.
What do you think next for him? Do you think this is it? Is there anything big out there left for him to do?
Well, I mean, it's up to him. Only he can make calls. If you can call Floyd all you want, and you ain't going to do it unless he does it.
What is next for you guys? What do you want to do next, Angel?
Well, we want to fight. We want to fight whoever.
147?
47? 40, I mean 40.
Do you want to fight McDonald? McDonald's been telling me he wants Danny Garcia. Do you want that?
I heard McDonald don't want to fight no more.
No, he wants to fight.
Oh, okay. Well, it is what it is. It doesn't matter.
Okay, what did the celebrity...
What I really want to do, I want to defend my titles in Philadelphia. That's what I really want to do.
I want to know...
That's one of my dreams, to fight in Philadelphia and defend my titles. But other than that, you know, there's an opportunity at 147, I'll do it.
They keep calling you out, man. They always call you out. How do you take it?
That means I'm popping. Yeah, I'm
man. Okay, I want to know, what did Michael Jordan tell Angel Garcia tonight? What did MJ tell you?
Oh, he didn't say nothing.
I shook his hand, though.
Yeah, Danny. Oh,
any of the celebrities like you tonight?
Well, Diddy. I mean, listen.
What did he say?
Diddy, my man. Like,
what did he say?
Yeah, he just came on and gave me love.
Yeah.
He see, he from the
hello.
You know what I mean?
So, message to your fans, Danny. Message to your fans.
Yeah, I'll be back in the summertime. Yeah.
Love Danny, you know what I mean? You know, love him for who he is, a great fighter. Give him the respect he deserves. And it doesn't matter, because boxing is a two-way. You got to
hey, you know what I always tell people? Danny goes in there and takes care of business. That's it. He wins.
You know what makes him a great fighter like Floyd? He got a good chin.
Yep. Danny, we just want to see you fight.
Listen, anybody can become a champion. It's defending and being it and staying a champion for a long time.
What do you guys last thing? What do you tell Floyd Mayweather tonight after his win over Pacquiao?
Congratulations.
Congratulations. That was a fantastic performance.
Good fight.
They were sure
to
do.
He did it. Listen.
I had 8 rounds of four, maybe 9 rounds of three.
You know what? And I'm going to tell him this, because at the end he was saying he won. We knew that. Don't feed with the people for you. Because, you know, they're always going to hate you. And they're American, but when the welfare check comes, they're all Americans.
There you have it. Danny, where do people follow you on social media?
At Danny Swift on Twitter, at Danny Swift Garcia on Instagram, and my website, dsgofficial.com, and I got a DSG app.
All right, where do they follow your dad at?
Nowhere. On Danny's
page. I don't know. Follow him on the camera.
Thanks, Angel. Always great to see you, man. Always good to see you.
Thank you.